way to the ring. From Houston, Texas, Kaitlyn. Approaching the ring, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Nattie.
This is amazing. A third-generation diva is approaching the ring. This will be good.
Diva King, how do you get the best of Kaitlyn in this matchup?
Well, you and I talked before this match, Michael, and we decided then that she's gonna have to stay under control. And I'm not convinced she could do that. An elbow!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Oh, geez! Nice backdrop! Ow! What an elbow!
Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
Hey, if she rules her way out. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Showboating going on here.
No, not again.
Kaitlyn's going upstairs here.
Look out! What a reversal.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Ow, what an elbow.
And there's the elbow. Okay, with this domination, Natalya's looking like her father, WWE legend, Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Textbook counter by Natalya. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Knocked into the middle of next week. I love watching a Divas match, or just watching Divas.
And now it's Natalya who is dealing the damage.
Well, Natalya can't escape.
That should do it right, and Natalya kicks out.
Oh, Michael, I love these Diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough. And Natalya gets out of the way of that one. What an impact from that kick! Man, this is one of those matches you just like, what a counter that was!
Look out! Look out! Hooking away. And Natalya kicks out at two.
Oh,
what a counter. shows that powerlifting background. What strength!
Oh, man, what a shot! Nicely reversed there by Natalya. Natalya in a ton of trouble now.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Each of these competitors is a referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
By these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.